insignificant. A termite in an igloo, a fly that no one swats, an ant that's got the queen, a flea on a junkyard dog. The head is connected to the thorax, and the thorax to the abdomen. At least that's what I was taught. You can be whatever you want, you can even be an astronaut. Just hurry up before you rot in a wooden box under earth and rock, where the vermin play. Where the worms confirm every word I say. You are a tick in a taxidermist's workshop. I am a louse on a man with alopecia. You are a moth in a nudist's closet. I've got two antennae, but I still fail to reach ya. You are an insect, a nuisance, a beetle stuck between a screen and a window, an aphid in a corn maze, a fruit fly in a model home. The head is connected to the thorax, and the thorax to the abdomen. Without a single ligament or tendon, it's all held in by a thin exoskeleton, tougher and stronger than the skin that I was born in, growing and molting and molting and growing, slowly eroding through circular motion. You are an insect, resilient, a hundred-legged creature that refuses to be stomped on, a cockroach at the rapture after everyone else has gone. Into your abdomen and retrieve a T-Rex.